Hi, students and families. Welcome to our verb handwriting activity. For this lesson, you will need your half sheet with verb 1 and verb 2. And you are going to also need this lined paper with the red on it, okay? So what you will do is you will read each word, blink, clap, dig, fly, hop, hug, hum, jog. So just a review, verbs are action words. So action words would be things that we can do. So you blink your eyes, right? And you would write the word in cursive underneath. What do you do with your hands? When you listen to music, you may clap your hands, right? Dig. You can think about, what tools do you use to dig? What can you dig up, right? So these are action words, things that you do. Fly. All right, so yeah, you'll just go through and keep writing them in cursive. So for the next activity, you would choose a word, one of these words, from your handwriting sheet, and you will create a sentence. So I think I'm going to use the word hop. And I'm going to write on the red line and start at the top, okay? The rabbit hopped over the puddle. Now, you may have noticed that I used this full space for my letters, and then I used the white space for the stem. If you can fit your word inside the space like this, that would be great as well. But if you need a little bit more room and you find that your handwriting is a little too big, it's okay for the stem to go over the top. So I wanted to show you guys. But ideally, this would be enough space for you to work on your handwriting, okay? So the rabbit hopped over the puddle. Again, if you can write the letters and even with the stem inside the red, that would be great. So I would draw